Not sure we heard you right, old man. Why don't you say that again?
As many times as you'd like. The third promise tasked me with repairing this float, and I'll not relinquish it to an uncultured brute like you. Much less one that can't even manage a simple greeting.
We wanted to handle this in a civilized way, but we're more than willing to kill you.
We have a two-headed problem. Yes, please hurry. She's on her way back already?
Stand back, Wukevu! I will protect the float!
Are you trying to be brave, little bird?
I could never have repaired the float alone. Not properly. But thanks to Wuklamat and her friends, we can hold Ihihana again! This is a priceless treasure! And as festival leader, I would die to protect it!
Very well. If that's what you want.
Akucha-cha!
Good. The better for you to understand the gulf between us. But you need more lessons. We'll carve them into your mangy hide until you cry and beg forgiveness.
Your brilliant plan was to steal the float and take the credit. The so-called blessed siblings are nothing but cheats.
Your scorn is sweet music. Come, weaklings. We'll crush you each in turn. Or all together, if you like.
Calm yourself, chosen one. If you fight in earnest, this will end in a massacre. What's more, we have word that our other prospect is on the verge of success.
Then it would be foolish to expend effort swatting gnats.
Lucky for you.
Ugh, two heads. I see Mamook still clings to that loathsome hope.
To us, third promise. You're not dying, are you?
It'll take more than that to kill me. So, are we having this festival or not?
Yes! Yes, we are!
Thank you.